Hi, I'm Tiffany and welcome to this week's vlog. This week I'm back outside just above the Cheetah retail store. We have a new shoe. This is the KSwiss miSOUL Defier. Now what's really special about this shoe is that you get to choose which insole, midsole section you want to use. Right here I'm holding just the kind of like a shell of a shoe, and you get to choose how much comfort or how much cushioning you want. And on the outside of the shoe, you can see here, nice little window so you'll see which cushioning unit you have inside. Nice breathability here in the tongue, nice durable toe, and some mesh here on the side for additional breathability. And you get two insole, midsole units. Now this is the cushioning unit, so if you want super cushioning for those practice days, this is a good option. You have the gel here, and absorb shock really nicely. And this unit is make sure it snaps into the shoe nice and securely. And this is a lighter weight midsole insole unit. And so on those match days when you want your feet to move really quickly and lightweight, you have this nice super foam cushioning here in the heel and in the forefoot. And this is a nice carbon fiber plate for stability. And you just slide those in there and they lock into place. And we have a new shoe from New Balance as well. This is the 1004. And this shoe has a nice absorb SBS cushioning here in the heel. Gives you nice shock absorption as well as proper foot propulsion. The end lock and this inside the shoe is called a lockdown liner. And both those features are going to make sure the shoe fits really well. Lightning dry lining on the inside and on the insole. Make sure your feet stay nice and dry. Built up toe bumper. And an endurance outsole, nice S-curve technology as well for great stability on this one. We also have some new rackets. First up, I want to show the Volkl PowerBridge 6 Attiva. Now these PowerBridges we're going to take a look at are available for pre-order. Now the Attiva line is designed specifically for women, and one of the great standout features I like about the Attiva line is this handle. The grip shape is nice, a little bit rounder than the other Volkl, the standard Volkl grip, so it feels really nice in the hand. And this racket weighs in around 10 ounces. It's really maneuverable. It's a great blend of power and control, and I found with all these PowerBridge rackets, they have a nice Volkl feel. And we also have the PowerBridge 4. And the PowerBridge 4 also has a catapult technology, so the catapult technology is going to work with that PowerBridge to balance out the power, give you some control. And this is a 105-inch square head size, so you know it's a great, generous sweet spot, plenty of pop, but with that catapult technology, you're also going to get some nice control from this PowerBridge 4. Now we have the PowerBridge 1. This also, if you can see the technology here, is the power arm. Now this racket is going to give you plenty of power. Whether if you have a really compact swing, this racket's going to give you that pop that you're looking for. Nice oversized head at 122. Awesome sweet spot, but you get a lot of feel out of this racket as well. We also have a new racket from Yonex. This is the new RDIS series, and this is the RDIS 300. Now I've taken this out on the court, and I currently use the RDIS 003, and I found this RDIS 300 is very similar in play style. It's really maneuverable, plenty of pop you get from this nice generous beam here. Lots of spin and a nice comfort out of this stick. And one last product we have today is the Wilson hollow core string. This is a synthetic gut string, but it has an air-filled core. And what that does is offers you some comfort. It's a nice crisp feeling string, and that air pocket compresses upon ball and pack and gives you a nice rebound for good power. And that's a Wilson hollow core in the 16 gauge. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week and we'll go over some new products.